run past the rivers, run past all the light. Feel it crashing and burning till it all collides. Strike a match, lit the fire, shining up the sky. As it all comes down again, as it all comes down. As it all comes down again to the sound. The sound of the wind is whispering in your head. Can you feel it coming back? Through the warmth of the cold, keep running till we're there. We're coming home.
Welcome back, guys, to Magickal Moments in Time. I feel like it's been so long since I've said that. And so long since I posted a video on this channel. I actually think the last time I posted a video was in January, and that was way before the chaos of 2020 commenced. COVID, tons of famous people dying, COVID. So it has been a while since Magickal Moments in Time has had any updates or new videos. But it is October, and we're not going to miss an opportunity to film, especially when it comes to the spooky season. If you guys know my mom and I, or my family for that matter, we are obsessed and we love the autumn time and the holidays. We always have so many fun traditions we do with each other, especially Halloween. Now for me, I start planning for Halloween in the autumn time pretty early, like September, even August. Sometimes I'm like, it's coming, winter's coming, the cooler weather is coming. But of course, it's October 1st and it is 104 degrees out, so we've got some ways to go for California. And if you guys have been watching Magickal Moments in Time, then you would know that last year we attempted to do youtober, and I think we got to, now correct me if I'm wrong, 19 videos for youtober. Every single day, 19 videos. I think towards the end they started coming up a little late or skipping days, and our schedules just became a little chaotic, and things were coming up that were stopping us from posting or creating videos, creating content. But this year we decided to change things up a bit when it comes to youtober. So instead of posting a video every single day of October, since it seems like that might not be the best start for us to do when it comes to youtober, maybe just easing our way in, we're going to be uploading 2 videos every week, and that will be Wednesdays and Sundays. So Sundays and Wednesdays, you can expect a lot of fun fall festivities and spookiness and things that will just get your guys' spirits up. It's been a long year for everybody. Things are starting to actually open up around us out here in California, which is amazing. That means we can travel somewhat and go out to places, even if it's wearing a mask or being, you know, conscientious of COVID and things like that. We still get to get out of the house, so that's super exciting. And we want to take you guys with us. We want to show you guys how we've been trying to stay positive with the positive mindset. In a positive family home environment, everyone is at home ever since everyone had to go into quarantine. So having 4 people at home with work and school and jobs and just different things, you know, we had to adapt to being home 24/7. But we want to show you guys how we have survived COVID-19 and how we have survived 2020 so far. And we are hitting the end of 2020 since it's October. But enough of my rambling. I hope you guys enjoyed the new October intro. And I will see you guys, along with my mother, who you'll be seeing in the next video, on Sunday. So happy October, and we'll talk to you guys soon. Bye, guys.